Here you go.
There's a tournament coming up, and like I said, I love this quote, and even though I said it 2 minutes ago, I want to say it again. You're going to suck, suck with pride.
Yes, coach. Yes, coach. All day.
You have to at least get some crunch time points.
Yes, coach.
There are some teams that we're going to be facing, specifically one team that I'm very afraid of, that we just played.
Is that the team with the tall guy?
Yes, coach! I'm sure...
All day! Every day! Let's go!
Guys, stop. Stop. We want to get this right, okay? Alright, we want to get this right, so get your Gatorade, get your jerseys, whatever you want. We're going on a trip. We're going to play some basketball. This is Peter. Peter Griffin signing off.
Well, we lost again.
Good job, guys.
Guys just got eliminated from the tournament.
Yeah. tell, but this team has, like, they almost won that game.
Aaron didn't screw it up.
But look at their poor, poor faces. They deserve it. They deserve to keep
We're
playing
sad.
This tournament. Just feel like, you know, I haven't gotten a winning team. This team is probably the best one I've had in years. So, just, please do me a favor. Do them a favor, too. Because they need it. And I need it, too.
We're poor.
I need something to keep me going. So, is there anything you could possibly do to make that
happen? You know, don't tell anyone. But I think I have a way to make sure you guys stay in the tournament.
Alright, pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure's on me.
Guys, Graham, really? Really? Ice cream at practice?
No. Coach, we're gonna win this whole thing. We should start celebrating now.
Hey, Jamal, I love you.
Love you too,
guys. You know I was kidding. Anyway, give me that. Sam, we all have some McDonald's. Make the unselfish move.
Yeah,
okay, yeah, I love you too,